On the Tibetan plateau, the grassland is turning to sand. Many herdsmen have been forced to end centuries of tradition by giving up their herds and moving to the cities. However, one man is determined to reverse the trend. For 6 years, Passon has been struggling to revive the grassland, and he has persuaded others to join him. Reviving the Plateau Grassland, coming soon on CCTV News.